Hello, my name is Habsamat from Lisan English Private Basic School. Today I'm going to talk about present simple, the question form. Present simple, the question form, third person singular subjects. Third person singular subject is he, she, it. Here's the rule. First, use does at the beginning. Does, the subject is he, she, it, or your mother, your father, your friend. Does plus subject is plus verb in the present form. Plus verb in the present form and plus question mark at the end. Question mark. For example, does plus subject, does he work, the verb, does he work in a school? Does he work in a school? Okay, you have two answers. Whether you say yes or no. Does he work in a school? Okay. You say yes. He does. If you say yes, yes, he does. Or no, he doesn't. No, not. No, he doesn't. Whether you say yes, he does, or no, he doesn't. Another example, does your mother, your mother, it's singular, it means she, does your mother, does she work in a hospital? Yes, she does. No, she doesn't. Or we can quickly talk about the affirmative, positive, and negative. He works in a restaurant. He works in a restaurant. Here we add S to the verb. Why we add S or ES? Because the subject is third person singular subject, he and she. If the subject is singular, we add S or sometimes ES to the verb. He works in a restaurant. She goes. Why here we add ES, but here S, because in this the verb go ends with O sound. We've studied if the verb ends with ch sound, sh, s, z, we add ES. For example, watch, watches, go, or goes, wash, washes. Okay. She goes to school by bus. If you change the sentence into negative, we use doesn't. The word does plus not. Doesn't. He doesn't work in a restaurant. Again, like, for example, like in question form, we use the verb present continuous, present simple, without S or ES. Without S or ES, because it is negative. But in positive sentences, we add S or ES. In negative sentences, we don't add S because we have doesn't. The second sentence, she doesn't go. She goes, she goes, she doesn't go without S. She doesn't go to school by bus. Okay. That's it for today. See you soon.